This is the YGTV News with Georgina White.
Welcome to the YGTV News. These are the main headlines today on Monday the 20th of August. I'm Georgina White. Gibraltar government website hacked. Spanish government submit fishing ban complaint. Rock of Gibraltar dubbed special area of conservation. Spain to boycott GFA's UEFA bid. And finally, GFA ladies to host charity tournament. On August the 18th at around midday, the Gibraltar government website, gibraltar.gov.gi, was hacked reportedly by Saudi Arabian hackers. The site is the focal point for government press releases, contact details and other such information. The GSLP government, headed by Chief Minister Fabian Picardo, had e-government at the heart of its manifesto. Reportedly, the e-government project is to stay within the government IT department here in Gibraltar. The hackers succeeded in uploading an MP3 file, which was simply music and didn't have any malicious spyware or viruses hidden within. Following the Gibraltar government's insistence that Spanish fishermen are banned from fishing in British Gibraltar territorial waters, the Spanish government has sent a formal written complaint to the British ambassador in Madrid. According to reports in typicallyspanish.com, the letter echoes the disappointment and surprise of the Spanish cabinet over the breach of the fishing agreement by Chief Minister Fabian Picardo. The Spanish press has also claimed that three vessels of the La Cofradía of La Línea fished with the fishing lines in Gibraltar's waters this morning without the interruption of the RGP. The group pledges to continue fishing despite the ban. Gibraltar has been officially named a site of community importance as a special area of conservation through the publication of legal notice. The announcement comes in accordance with the requirements of the Nature Protection Act 1991 and the EU Habitats Directive. The rock was granted this honour by the EU after many years of being recognised as an important biogeographical area due to its rich diversity in species and habitats. A government notice claimed that they will fulfil their obligations on the management of the rock as an SAC by working with the relevant bodies to ensure the long-term sustainability of these areas. Following Gibraltar's latest bid to join UEFA, reigning European champion Spain has stated that they would refuse to retain their title if Gibraltar's membership is granted. UEFA have agreed to put Gibraltar's application to a vote at the 2013 Congress in London. Reports of footballblog.co.uk claim that Gibraltar will not be able to qualify for 2014's World Cup, but if the bid is successful, they will be free to qualify for the 2016 Euros in France. And finally, on the 1st of September, the GFA ladies team will be hosting a National Charity Week Open Ladies Five-A-Side Tournament at the Tercentenary Sports Hall in the Victoria Stadium. All women aged 14 and over are invited to register a team with a maximum of 9 players. Team registration will cost £50 and they may re-register as from Tuesday the 21st of August 2012 up until Wednesday the 29th of August. Registration can be done at the Tercentenary Sports Hall from 7pm to 8:30pm. That's all YGTV News. We're back tomorrow evening. See you then.